Hello, and welcome to Roblox Assassin. So, this is the video that determines the winner of the Eggbeater giveaway. So how I determine the winner of the giveaway is I put all the participants' usernames in the color spinner thing, and I spinned the wheel, and whoever was last on the wheel would get the knife. And the last person that was on the wheel was... was V-Sex, this guy. I told him everything, I told him that he won and all that. So I still have yet to give him the Eggbeater because he lives in a completely different time zone and it's very hard for him to get on when I'm on. So I'm just gonna tell you guys the major times that I'm online is 9 to 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time or 9 to 11:30 p.m. In case if there are any future winners, those are the times that I'm mostly online for you to receive the knife. However, I've made a new law that the first person to get canceled gets a small exotic, and the person that got the first cancellation from the spin is XSky666, I think. But yeah, Sky will receive a small exotic as a reward for first. But for the next giveaway, everyone, even the participants, will probably get a reward. Not exotics though, in something else. Maybe I'll give you guys a hug, I don't know. Or maybe a kiss, I don't know. Okay, no, that's too far. Oh, and I forgot to mention that I've actually made my first trade in so long. I've traded my Rainbow Seer for this Dream Knife, Wendigo. Now, obviously, this is probably an L, but you don't have to spam L's, I get it. But Wendigo, some other small exotics like Ruby and Steel Maiden. Yeah, and if this video hits 40 likes, that is a lot, but I think we can do it, then I will be giving away Wendigo. Wendigo is going next, the first Dream Knife giveaway. Look at this thing. And it honestly looks pretty cool. And be sure to subscribe. I never really had a subscriber goal, but honestly, I've always wanted 1,000 subscribers. That would be so cool, because I think that's when you get the community post tab, because that's how you communicate with your subscribers without uploading a video. That just sounds amazing. It's honestly up to you guys if you want to hit that subscriber goal, but it's a hard challenge. I just want to say thank you guys so much for participating in this giveaway, and I suggest that you participate in future giveaways like the next one, because there's actually going to be a reward to everyone. I'm not saying it's an exotic though. It is another kind of reward. Aww. But anyways, see you guys later.
Tell them to bring me my money.
Yeah!